What did you think of Christmas, Mo? Did you have fun?
Yeah.
We ate so much.
You especially ate so much.
Thank you for all the love I get from you every single day, basically. So, happy 2020. Hi guys, welcome to a new vlog. I literally wasn't planning on vlogging and then I somehow just wanted to pick up my camera and vlog these days. I guess maybe because we're going to do like some fun activities at home. And the other day I was looking back at my old vlogs and I was enjoying them so much. So I just wanted to maybe capture all these memories. So yeah. Fun week. I'm now heading out for some coffee and I just quickly wanted to show you my look. Okay, so this is my outfit today. I'm wearing this turtleneck from Zara, from old collection. This is an Iroh Paris jacket. And then this belt, I don't know where it's from. I think the pants, oh yeah, the pants are Storettes. I actually really like the shape of it. And then I'm wearing these Alexander Wang boots that I got 4 or 5 years ago. I'm going to be wearing my new Chanel bag with this look. So this is my outfit today. What did you think of Christmas, Mo? Did you have fun?
Yeah, but I ate so much that we have to really balance it out the coming days. But
yeah, we had a good day yesterday.
Yesterday was good, but the other days
we ate so much.
You especially ate so much. The second day of Christmas?
Yeah, we have a second day of Christmas in Holland. Romy and Lauren stopped by and we played some more games after my family left. And then Romy and I were eating so much. And Maurits was just like, what the f?
Just how did you say it? Eating frenzy.
Yeah, but it was good. I'm making my scrambled, how do we call it? Vegan scrambled eggs. And we usually have this for lunch, but it's one of Maurits' favorite dishes and it's a very easy one to make and we were lazy, so that's what we're making for dinner. And I want to film like a new what I eat in a day video, so let me know if you guys want to see it. And I'll make sure to incorporate this.
What? This is really the best dish that you're making.
Yeah, Mao really likes it. Even though, I have to say, I told him one time we were walking Mosi. And I was like, oh, you know what? I'm going to try something new. I'm going to try to make tofu scrambled eggs. And he was like, ugh, I'll order an avocado toast. I was like, okay, whatever. And then I started making it and he was like, oh wait, I want to give it a try. And since then he loves it. He's so typical.
But that's because in general, I don't like to try other things. I don't like change. So.
Yeah, me neither, but this is really good. So yeah, I'm making that right now. Light sucks, but this is how it looks. It is absolutely delicious. Good morning. I just curled my hair and I'm letting it cool off before I'm gonna brush it out. And I'm doing my makeup, way too much moisturizer. I look very pale. Oh, and this is Mosi, by the way. He bumped into me while we were playing. But we are going skiing today, like practice skiing in like a hall near Amsterdam. We are going to practice that because I'm not a pro at skiing. I've only done it once, like once in the mountains and once in like a hall. I'll show you a clip of like a few years ago. It was really embarrassing right now. Let me tell you what sucks.
Oh, what sucks?
There's a little girl, maybe 10 years old, and she's better than me.
Negin is so competitive. Here, Negin? Or the little girl. Yeah. Be careful, she's much. There she is, and there Negin is. Negin, be careful. She's long gone.
So yeah, we we might go to Switzerland beginning of February, so I figured it's good to practice another round. We just found out yesterday actually. So I'm really excited to go. By the way, now I got a little paler. These are the foundations that I like to mix. The NARS Sheer Glow foundation in Barcelona. And then this is the Hourglass foundation stick in Golden Natural. And I just put this all over. I'm so pale. I even put a self-tan on yesterday, so I don't get it, but... And then I get some of this. Also, you guys, I'm obsessed with this mirror that I got from this brand, Ricky Loves Ricky, I guess. It's the easiest thing ever. It's so easy to do your nighttime makeup, and it's just amazing for me to bring with me while I travel. So, oh, I love this mirror. It's so awesome. Who is ready to go ski? I'm not.
Mijn muts?
Nee. Waarom moet ik voor jou een muts hebben?
Misschien heb ik er wel eentje.
Hey.
Ja.
Nee. Wow. Is die voor mij?
Nee. Nu is die voor mij. Hij zit in mijn auto.
Pardon? Okay, I never use the word anxiety, but this is giving me anxiety.
Negin is having anxiety. So we're doing the small one.
Okay, this is the second time going up it. First, it's cold. Second, I didn't forget all of it, but still, like, such a relief. Bought more jewelry, more Louis V. My mama couldn't get through to me. The drama, people suing me. I'm on TV talking like it's just you and me. I'm just saying how I feel, man. Now it's Mario's turn and I want to film him. Funny thing about him is his family has been going to ski vacations since they were young, and Mario was the only one who was least interested in it, right?
Yes.
Because he thought it was cold, so after after 2 hours he was just done with it. And I'm so happy because he's more like me in that way. We have the same blood.
But
now you're going. Okay, go. My life only beside yours. I know that Jesus that horse, but I couldn't tell you who the side was. So I parallel double walk that motherfucker sideways. You can't tell me nothing. Uh-uh, you can't tell me nothing. You can't tell me nothing. Uh-uh, you can't tell me nothing. Let's do it. Firework training. Here we go. He's not that impressed. Look at him. He's just chilling at my lap. Basically, that's what I've been doing for the last days. I just type in Vuurwerktraining honden in YouTube, which is in Dutch. So it's basically firework training dogs. If you have a dog, you probably know that dogs are terrified for fireworks. Hello. So it's best to like get... Hey! So it's best to like make them feel more comfortable. I was just doing the firework training with Moos.
Oh, and?
He's responding good. Okay, we are in the kitchen. We are here with Mao, Ro, and Lau. Okay, this is what we do when we are pretty lazy and we still want to eat healthy, right, Ro?
Mm-hmm.
So we'll order something in that's pretty healthy. And then we'll mix in some of our own stuff. So we have some lettuce here. And then I ordered this, which is rice, corn, tomatoes, cucumber, sweet potato, and broccoli. And then I'll mix in some of my own chickpea. Oh, shit.
And Negin makes her own dressing with hummus and nutritional yeast and lemon.
Yeah,
and garlic.
Garlic. Good job.
And we have forks.
And then we have forks also. Perfect.
and I'm gonna mix everything in. I added some lemon and pickles, and this is dinner tonight.
Okay, my New Year resolution for next year, I have a few, but they're all connected.
Okay.
First one is to be more present and to enjoy the moment more, especially with my family, our family. I want to have more family vacations, because last year, or this year, we had one family vacation and I enjoyed it a lot.
Yeah, me too.
What is your resolution?
I agree with being present in the moment, but on the other hand, I feel like we said that last year too.
Yeah.
Do you feel like we were already more present than before?
No.
No?
No.
Why not?
I think this was the year where we had the most change. We changed houses, so we moved to our new house. We had a CEO for Gizu. We did a lot of projects, a lot of new things, which for me was maybe a little bit too much.
You feel like it was the busiest year?
It was the busiest year, and we accomplished a lot, but next year I want to be more present and enjoy it a little bit more. And
I didn't experience it like that though, like the busiest year so far, but a very exciting year.
It was a very exciting year,
yeah.
It was.
We are going to celebrate now with friends, and I just quickly wanted to say also thank you for all your support and everything. I saw a comment saying, I wonder if Negin, because I sometimes respond on YouTube comments, and somebody said, oh, I wonder if it's Negin or her assistant, but it is really me. So thank you guys so much for just like engaging with us and telling us what you feel, what you think, and thank you for all the love I get from you every single day, basically. So happy 2020.
Happy 2020.
Look at the difference. My sister the other day, and this is not paid, but recommended this mascara from L'Oreal. I've been using the Lancome Hypnose mascara for a while now, but I'm always into trying new ones. So my sister recommended this one, the Paradise from L'Oreal. And I always use waterproof, but it's a really good job. So thanks, sis.
I'm always gonna be a goalkeeper. I'm training every day. Where's your sit?
Second day, by the way. First time was yesterday.
Goed, sit. Goed, sir. Sit. Sit, sir.
Okay, you guys, I'm ready for my first workout in 2020. Also my first workout in a month. So I will see you in my next video. Wish me luck with working out. And I wish you guys again a happy, healthy 2020. May all your wishes and dreams come true. And I will see you in my next video. Bye.